again Mr. Finsrud has just started now the machine. And here we have it. Now it's running in perpetual motion. His conclusion was to find the stopping points in machines like this, and the key was to have three pendulums trying to sync each other and pulling them out of the stopping points. This was the main key element he tried to accomplish in this unit. And here he has the three pendulums which work all in sync. Fantastic. You can see when this gets down.